Hey, good to see you. You ready to scout out the new festival site with us?
Joel sorted out the transport. Things could get a little choppy on the way.
Oh, no. No, no, what's he done this time? Boat? Plane? Helicopter?
Well, sort of all of the above, really.
Yes, nice. Let's get going.
Pilot says this is the best drop-off point. The rest is all sheer cliffs.
Storm's coming. Let's push on and know a place.
Some sort of cave formation. Well, what do you reckon, Beck? Shall we put the festival in here?
Do you know how the tide works, Alex? Come on, let's keep going.
Look at that mountain. First chance I get, I'm going up there. What do you reckon, Jay? Jay? Where's Jay?
You two were a bit slow, so I did some scouting of my own.
Wow! Lightning! This place is perfect for Horizon!
Turned over. Gonna have to take a detour off-road.
That lightning was way too close. This way. I think I found a shortcut.
There's a fast way into the port, but you may want to hold on.
Wow! The locals must know we're coming. They left the lights on.
Okay, this looks like the perfect spot to set up the festival.
Fortune Island is a go.
Hey, Vampire. Welcome to Fortune Island. This is the Island Conqueror, A brand new tournament we've set up to find the fastest, bravest driver here on the island. Make your way through the qualifying rounds and race for the chance to be crowned the island conqueror. Now, somewhere on Fortune Island, the Horizon Festival has hidden a chest containing 1 million unmarked, non-consecutive credits. To trace its location, first you'll need to solve this riddle. Listen closely. The massive truck stomps around like a T-Rex. Roar through the speed zone at festival's apex. The massive truck stomps around like a T-Rex. Roar through the speed zone at festival's apex.
We've got some digs around the back of the festival site for all Horizon drivers. Do you want to set up camp here?
Arrived at your destination.
You saw?
Very nice. Transmitting approximate coordinates and photographic reference. Match them up for the exact location. Well, we couldn't make it too easy for you, could we?
The riddle, nice work. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
have arrived at your destination. At your destination.
know you're conquering islands and seeking fortune, but just so you know, we're tracking results for the Horizon Road Race series as well. What? You think we take a break just because we're...
Hey, Vampire. And all the rest of you. Phase 2 of Horizon Fortune Island is now underway, which means there's a new treasure chest riddle. Listen closely. The needle climb has been known to intimidate when set adrift in an Italian 458. Good luck. Also, Island Conqueror Round 2 is live. Only the best drivers advance. I haven't checked the full list of qualifiers, but I'm assuming that means you.
Hey, I've got approval from the festival for a new flavour of PR stunt. Meet me here when you're ready.
1,000 miles from civilization.
Turn right.
Thank you.
arrived at your destination.
Done. While you're island conquering and fortune hunting, I'll keep the data for the Horizon cross-country series as well, shall I? No point if you're not keeping score.
Safe to do so. Okay, Vampire. Plotting your route to the Forza Thon live event now. Meters, turn right. Turn right. Forzathon Live will begin soon. Good luck. You have arrived at your destination. arrived early. Forzathon Live will begin soon. Forzathon Live will begin shortly. Good luck.
Interlocking basaltic columns caused by prehistoric volcanic activity. Or funny-looking steps, whichever you prefer.
Safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, safe to do so.